Well, new this midday, the U.S. women's national soccer team will be the first team to play at Q2 Stadium. The home of the Austin FC will host the reigning FIFA Women's World Cup champions in an exhibition match against Nigeria. Now, this match will be the final international game before the U.S. women's national team decides its Olympic roster for the 2022 games in Tokyo. The big game is set to happen in June. Ticket information will be announced in the coming weeks.